Out.
You know what? He is gonna call up tomorrow when he realizes what a huge mistake he made. You know, he's probably just going that
No! Way. He says he's been wanting this for 6 months. He says he's been dying inside ever since I brought him from the garment bag.
Honey.
Yeah.
What?
You know what? We're all guilty of it. You made yourself too available. Yeah. Classic mistake, sweetheart. Yeah. Come here.
Not according to this.
Watch it.
What is this? Commandment 4.
True love, the Ten Commandments.
Mm-hmm. Commandment number 4. Thou shalt be open to love's possibilities.
Boundaries are the enemy of love. Sweet, look it. You know what? This book is relationship propaganda. Listen to me. Dating is all about boundaries.
But honey, you have to protect yourself. All right, I mean, we've all had our hearts stomped on one too many times because we went and served it to them on a big old platter. A good defense is the best offense.
I'm so tired of playing games.
This is not about playing games, okay? This is about self-preservation. Honey, you can't just throw yourself out there all exposed and vulnerable every time. That is how you get smacked down. Do you understand? Don't go looking for Mr. Right. Look for Mr. Right now. And eventually, if he's worthy, one day, that now part is just going to drop away naturally, you know? Meanwhile, you're just going to have fun together.
Yeah, it's not so serious, you know? Shake it off a little bit.
Speaking of fun, we are going to take you out.
What?
Oh, yes, we are taking you out. You're going to have a good time.
Oh, no.